I really don't remember how to, what I was doing. All I remember is I'm fucked. How the hell do I open? There we go. I'm almost dead. Huh, I'm right there. I thought I was somewhere else. I've already went through here. Oh yeah, I got the fish hook from here. And this is what I get for being very, very long and whatever. Oh! That woke me up. That sucks. Expect that. Great. Fucking asinine crimson heads. Oh, I need to remember how to shoot. I don't remember how to shoot. Okay. Get up again. Fucking asshole. Actually, you know what? Quick game. I never left the application. Are you kidding me? I never left the application. Alright, now I'm starting to remember some of this. I can actually go ahead and do it somewhat decent. Take this just in case, because I don't know. It's been such a long time since I've played this, and I don't really remember exactly how to not suck. Alright, this was a. Aww. Wait a minute. That mother. motherfucker's the one who gets up. It is. Fucking douche. Oh, I forgot about you. I never understood this puzzle. Shield, axe. I think that's how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to do shield, axe, sword, and then stick. Shield, axe, sword, and what the hell is he holding? I can't tell. I think he... Yep, he's holding the stick. Alright, so we push shield first. Is that a good thing? Close that, so I guess we do stick next. Or we do axe. Oh, it's so tempting. Let's try that. Let's try stick first. Okay, so I was supposed to do axe first. I don't know how I did that. I unlocked it. Hello. Let's see. Combine. No, wait, I don't want to do that. Salmon. Da-da-da-da. Yes. Let's not be stupid this time and actually pay attention to the game. Oh no, I just realized I have to go to that fucking asshole. Ah, la la la. I don't want to see a crimson head. Oh, I don't want to see you either. Can you move over here? Please? Please? I don't want to waste my bullets. Thank you. You're a very kind gentleman. And you're a fast fucker. Yeah. Asshole. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Go, stay away. Thank you. Oh, I hate you. Let's see, I have two masks and... I should feel more content that I had ice cream. Okay, let's see. Fuel can. Canteen. I got another first aid? Let's see. How bad am I? I'm pretty bad. I have a second viewer. Hello. Ah, I don't know what I want. Do I want to bring a second first aid or do I want to use it? Just in case, because my health was already pretty low when I started this up. I'm going to use this anyways. And I'm going to save the other one for later because we are playing on a normal difficulty. Alright, now that's there. I sound nasally. And I'm still in a very blah mood. I don't feel as energetic as I usually am. Though when that crimson head popped up out of nowhere originally, he did make me jump and... Oh, that hurts. Wrong pipe. Oh, wrong pipe. Oh. Wait, is there a door back there? There is a door, I want to see. Hey, Chippy. Fuck off. Oh, that asshole. Oh, by the way, there is a game you might like. I'm debating on downloading it. It's a puzzle game. I saw a gameplay of it like half a year ago, and I think it was something you would like. Is there really nothing in here? No, there has to be something in here. When I played this as Jill, I remember there was something here, but I can never find it. I don't remember. Yeah, it's Cube. I found it on PlayStation 4, on the PlayStation 4 store. It was pretty interesting. It kind of reminded me of Portal. Okay, I'm about to run. How did I live through that? Oh no, I know it's behind this door. Rebecca.
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you? Chris, this place. Get your team out of here.
We kind of can't. We have dogs blocking our path. I'm against animal cruelty.
He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake.
I mean, I'll shoot a cat in the face, but I won't shoot a dog in the face.
It's not just any ordinary snake. Take my word for it.
Yawn. Boring.
I'll go get.
I had to do a pun.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Not saying the cutscene was boring to the second viewer who was not talking. You would shoot those dogs in the face if you were going to eat your own. Wait, what the? Okay, I have to race over there, then I gotta race back. I succeeded in this when I originally played it. When I played on Jill's. You would shoot those dogs in the face if they were going to eat your own. No, I wouldn't. If they were gonna shoot... Oh, no. There might be a crimson head on this... in this area. I haven't played this in months. I haven't played Chris's section in months, so I have a very bad memory. Fuck off! Fucking dick nugget mother. It says two viewers for me. How bad am I? Yeah, that's pretty bad. I don't want to use it yet. I don't want to waste my shotgun bullets, so... Oh, come on! Well, there goes that. Oh, I can get back up, we get back up. Fuck it, I don't care. Alright. Fuck you! But no, I wouldn't shoot the dogs. If Ruben was with me, I'd be like, Ruben, you're on your own, I'm out of here. Because you know me and zombie dogs. They scared the shit out of me. They really do. Survival knife, sword key. And now this asshole zombie up here might turn into a crimson head, which is just fine and dandy. Oh look, he's already changing. I have nothing to cut him with. I should have thought about that. Wait a minute, I think I'm supposed to use the fish hook for something. Hey buddy. Nice buddy. You know, doing this actually does help me because I really don't like hearing my dad cussing about politics. Because all I'm hearing right now is him complaining because he's listening to the Republican debate, that's what they call it. Yeah, there's a Republican debate going on right now.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
I think I get a trophy for doing this. If I do it as Chris.
Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself. Back. Richard.
It's okay.
I never noticed that light flickering.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right.
Wait, his name is Richard? Let's let him die.
Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As soon as Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, no one cares about Richard.
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful.
Oh no, I'm back over here. That means the guy's gonna be let me back in, Rebecca. I don't want to be out here by myself. Wonder if I can shoot Richard in the head.
This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. I could pretty much treat any wound. Want me to treat your wounds?
Oh, you can treat my wounds any day. But no.
No, I'm okay. But if something should happen to me, I'm counting on you.
No problem. But we're very short on medical supplies, so take care of yourself.
Let's get physical. Alright, let's see. What can I take? Hey, it's not my fault Rebecca's cute. I kind of wish they would actually say something about her status in the series. Alright, so let's go over here. Hopefully there's nothing bad. Don't judge me. Oh yeah, this is where the shotgun was. You saying judge just sounds like you're nudging me. Nudge. Ooh, a grenade. Aw, it's a flash grenade! Flash grenades are not good unless they're frickin'. Oh, we have neighbors. I guess they don't like the noise I'm bringing in. But yes, let's see if we can get Richard to get eaten by Snake. I don't have the freaking grass shit. Damn it! I know where it is too. It's on the right, on the left side of the building, outside. I don't know if I have a key for it either. Really? I didn't know you can actually use grenades as a melee attack. Oh, man. I didn't know that. Hey, buddy. I knew you could use knives, but I didn't think you could shove a grenade up someone's mouth. Alright, so if I go that way, there's really nothing there. Actually, can I go that way? Ooh, so tempting. I forgot I did that. The diamond in the rough. Okay, I need the emblem. And now that I have the diamond, let's see what the tiger has. Oh wait, I need to check that door to see if I can actually go in. Yes, thank you. I shall take the diamond. Why are you tossing a kitty cat on my face? You know I have a bad thing with cats. I mean, granted, for some reason cats love me now. Like, I can be really mean, but they can love me. Okay, I need to get past you, so can you do me a favor and just die? That's not dying. I still remember back when I was in fourth grade. I was doing the fur makes my face itchy. Well, of course. There should be a first aid here, actually. If I remember right. Moonlight Sonata. I need Rebecca anyways. I don't remember where the fucking Rip Page is. Oh, I need her. Okay. Yeah, I need her to... play the music, then I can grab the emblem. But no, back in fourth grade, I was doing a science project with a friend. I actually have him on my Facebook friends now. And he had a cat, and that cat did not like me at all. That motherfucker scratched my entire right arm. Okay, I don't know if he's dead. Oh, okay, he's dead. Yeah, did not like that cat. And that's probably why I don't like cats as much, because that was actually a pretty bad experience. I think the other page of Moonlight Sonata is actually... I think I know what room it is. Funny facts, Stacy or Isaiah, I don't know what you want me to call you on. Ooh! When I first played this, I accidentally let the dogs in. I might have told you that already, but... Aw, damn it. I'm gonna have to go this way. I have no choice. My people need me. Hey Stacy, look, I have a friend. Hello, little buddy. How are you today? Do you want to build a snowman? Okay, bye. Who let the dogs out? Roof, 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 roof. Who let the dogs out? So many dogs. Yes, snowman. He doesn't want to build a snowman anyways. And to be honest, if he made a snowman, it'd probably look like shit. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no, no. Yeah, there's a crimson head right there. Really? Last time I was here, you guys didn't jump out like that. Ah! Get off me! 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 So you don't want to build a snowman, Stacy? Okay, good. He's not getting up. Hey, doggy. Hey, doggy. Oh, you're a mean doggy. Ah, mean doggy. Ah, get up here. Which is so much fun. I tried to play as a witch and it kind of fucked on me. I actually lost my crap. I swear, I'm starting to lose my crap every time I play that game. And I'm a serial killer. Because every single time, I'm found out. First day or night, I'm found out. Out of some random luck. It's ridiculous, man. Like, I chose the name Deadpool, and this guy named Wade Wilson. Like, as soon as I killed someone... This guy named Wade Wilson was like, I have reason to suspect Deadpool. Didn't give a reason. No reason at all. And then I got lynched for no reason. So I was like, okay. I always seem to win though as Godfather. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, I can actually grab it. What time is it? 10:34? Oops. I forgot about that! Oh, fudge! Why? I'm not happy. I am not happy at all. Oh, the herbs, there were so many! Ah, the horror. The horror! I put in the manure or flour, whatever it's called. I put the manure in, and without thinking, I turned it on right on. Is he alive? I turned it on to the herbs, and I killed all the herbs. There was like 6 of them.
Okay. Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you? Thanks.
Yeah, playing as Chris.
How to get a deal. Most of the medical supplies here are from Umbrella.
Umbrella?
Don't you know?
With Chris, you know, it's just harder to play as him when he's basically the harder one.
Right here, homegrown in Raccoon City. But there's not much left, so take care of yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, so I have 3 desk masks. 1, 2, 3. I need 4. I don't need the musical score right now. I don't remember what the fish hook was used for. Fucking wire. Huh. I still need the shield key. I actually want to save. Pray for me, Rebecca. Oh, I forgot the switch.
Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds?
No. I don't mind you touching me all inappropriately, but I don't need you touching my wounds. Not right now, at least. I'm debating so hard right now. She's appropriate age. I'm gonna keep the fish hook because I think I know where I have to put that. And to be honest, if I had to say, physical wise, Rebecca does kind of remind me of you. I mean, she is smaller. And of course, younger. I think she's the screeners. The green herbs. I want the green herbs. which part? That she kind of has the same, like, body as yours? Really? I just wanted to pick him. Or that she's over, that she's appropriate age. I mainly see it in the butt. Because, I mean, you mainly see her with a vest on. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Map. Alright, there's two rooms I haven't been in yet. Left room, I can't go in yet because I have to get farther in the game. The room on the right, I don't remember. I think the fourth mask is actually with Jan. Oh, you mother. I do the same thing. Are you on your tablet or Are you on your tablet? So they can hear me? That's embarrassing. Alright, so I got pistol ammo, which is good. They can if they want to. They can leave it all behind. Cause if they don't dance, and if they don't dance, and no friend of mine. I forgot you were in here. Time to die a horrible death. Your head didn't blow off and send blood everywhere. I can't see. There's more ammo. Damn. I might have to come back here for some handgun ammo. Actually, I'm gonna come back here for handgun ammo. Where's the dead body? We can dance. We can dance. Da, 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 da. Oh, you're pretty. You are pretty, pretty. Well, at least you don't have your nails out yet. As a superhero theme, as Robin go after Batman. Oh. That is not cool, buddy. You're done. You're done, buddy. Wait a minute. Did I kill the Crimson Head? I don't remember. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some ammo. Don't laugh at me. I'm gonna save just in case. People have said before that it's good to it's good to use a knife on downed zombies, but personally, I just don't like it. I don't like it. So are you winning in Town of Salem? Now where is this? I don't remember killing the Crimson Head. Oh, wait, yes I do. I remember now. The only thing I don't like about Witch is, I don't know, I've had some games that I just kind of screwed up. I was able to put a fish hook somewhere. Oh. Yes, I remember now. I remember. I'm sitting on my gaming chair right now. It's kind of uncomfortable. Plus, I'm wearing those tight jeans. Are you ready to see your familia tomorrow? I'll take this over here. I want to keep the fish hook just in case, because I think I do need to put the fish hook. That's good. I actually thought about lending you a copy of my book just so you can show them what I've done. Not yet. Okay, but no, it's just, I don't know, because I'm pretty sure all of them don't know about the book, and I thought, you know, why not show them, you know? Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I know, but no, I don't want to take it. Attack of the bees. But no, it's just a thought that passed my mind is if I wasn't invited, I'd just give you a copy just to show. Sounds like me. Unhappy Jesus. I could be Jesus if I had longer hair. Long, luscious hair. Actually, that reminds me of a conversation I had on Town of Salem. I figured I wouldn't be able to. Take this with me. Wait. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm trying to remember what the hell that room was. But no, I mean, I would love to see your family again, but I had a feeling I wouldn't be able to. Sorry, you responded to both of them. You responded your thing to Jesus, and then your thing to Jesus, and then yeah, you said I couldn't, so I figured that was to the seeing your family, and then you said Jesus thing, so I was like, you responded to two different things, and my reaction to what just happened is probably the most hilarious thing I've ever seen or done. Oh, you're mutated. You're mutated. I can see it in your eyes. Wasn't there health in this room? I don't remember. Nah, it's okay. Alright, now I gotta head to the first floor. I kinda wish more people would watch me. I mean, I might have started out bad, but I'm getting better. I laugh at your pain. I'm trying to remember what the hell. I watch you play. mean, I haven't streamed in like years, so I thought maybe people would love me. But people don't love me. I'm just a white boy living in a white family. I just realized I need to get some room. I wonder, do I have to find Rebecca? Because I know Chris can't play for shit.
It's me, Chris.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight
Sonata. You know, she kind of has your hairstyle.
Can you play?
She looks so pissed off. Look at her facial expression. She's like, of course, I'm doing a man's job.
What was that?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure. But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
I think I just set... That scared me. I think I just sent her to death. Oh, someone's looking up. Alright, Stacy. Something's about to burst through the door, and I told you about this a couple times. I swear to God, if something bursts through the door and the freaking crimson head comes up, I'm gonna be really mad. Don't say Yandy. Rebecca? Rebecca? I need you to do it now. Damn it, woman. I shouldn't have said yes. Okay. Okay, I don't know if there's a crimson head in here. I want to check this area just to see if I have anything special to put in. There's no need to take this anymore. Wait, what? There's no need to take this anymore. What? So wait. I really don't remember a lot of things I did before I stopped playing. Oh, that's not me. That made me piss myself. I think there's a crimson head in here. That doesn't sound good. Stop laughing at me. Don't worry, Richard. You're gonna die a slow and painful death. I'll make sure of it. That's kind of funny. I heard something about constipation. I'm confused. Oh no no no. Batman. I hate that area. Batman. Oh, I'm in caution. I'll tell you one thing though, playing it, when I put the name as Deadpool, I get into the role, and I swear I can be very convincing. Oh, that's just a maze. I went the wrong way. I shot his arm off. I'm a superhero. Okay, but I seriously don't remember how I went to the other direction. Oh, I went on the first floor, then I... Okay. Okay, makes sense now. You miss me. Oh yeah, I need to check. What's... Okay, so that's a sword key. Alright, so where have I not checked? I came here to read, not to lead. Oh, but no, like I was saying, I would get into the role, okay, of, oh, wait, I was actually trying to quote The Simpsons movie. I came here to lead, not to read. I think there's a bazooka over here. No, not bazooka, a grenade launcher. Douche. I thought there was like a machine gun here. Odd. I got everything. I thought there was a machine gun though. Alright, so if I have the right sword key, I don't know. I think I should check on Rebecca. So, Stacy, do you think I should attempt at fighting the big snake? I was hoping you'd say nah. Uh-oh. Oh no. I'm gonna die. This is gonna be the song they play at my funeral, 'cause I'm gonna die.
Practice makes perfect.
What's this?
It's a hole. You know what's funny? She says she got it. And yet, if she got it, then how, like, the door would have opened. Okay, this is not going to end well. Pray for me, Stacy. Oh, I ran right past him. Sweet. Oh, I almost missed my door. If I had missed that door, oh boy, would have been hell to pay. Alright, so big sword goes through his head, little sword goes through the stomach. I don't get that. It says small, but I'm moving the big hand, so that makes no sense. And then I say left, and it turns right. It's like, it makes no sense. I hate this. Oh, wait, I'm an idiot. Yep, there's the shield key. Now I gotta go. I'm not gonna enjoy this, Stacy. I'm gonna die. We're gonna die today. I'm gonna rub that snake like a little boy. That's my bad impression of that old man from Family Guy. Hey, old Chris. You wanna lick my lollipop? It's cherry flavor. Wish I had more shotgun ammo. I wish I had more shotgun ammo. I wish I had more shotgun ammo. Ooh, da doo da day. That's the only shield. Hello, Jan. Give me the mask. Oh no, wait, you said you wanted to see me trying to kill it. Oh dear God, it's right there. It's Christmas. Knock knock, little sucker. Oh yee. I live. So is there anything else interesting in here? Yeah, I ween for now. Motherfucker's gonna come back for me and he's gonna eat me up like a little bunny rabbit. So now I have all the masks. I'm poisoned?
Chris!
I need serum.
Serum? I remember seeing it. I'll be right back. Just hang in there.
Am I going to be playing as Rebecca? Oh my God, I'm playing as Rebecca. My heart's fluttering. What does she have?
Oh, that's all that she has? Really?
Oh. Oh, that's mean. Chris ain't gonna die. And if he dies, I'll just suck his dick. Wait, I don't remember. Okay, it's this way. If Chris dies, I suck his dick. Wait, that sounds actually weird. I'll do it as a parting gift. I won't do it while he's dead. Nah, either way, it sounds weird. But if I was gay, I would totally dat that. Yeah, why not? I mean, if you were dead, I'd probably tap it. I'd probably keep you in like a refrigerator. You're not straight. What's funny is that you can't really fail at this. You have to cure him or it's game over. Yeah, I know you're not. Waiting for that fateful day where you have that little encounter with a woman. Bow chicka bow wow. Bow chicka bow wow. That's mean. Don't say that. That's mean. I would not. I would not pick up sounds. Just picturing that in my head would just be so bad. Oh my god. That would be so bad if I were to do that. No, I wouldn't. I would be laughing. Sticking my penis. That's where the poison is. Just don't do it as hard. And if it hurts, just suck it out. Rebecca does have a nice ass.
Gave you a shot of serum. But again, don't do anything that you wouldn't do. I'll try to remember that. I owe you one.
I would not say that at all. Bravo, Rebecca.
Oh, thank God I made it in time.
I got a cheat. I got a trophy. I could kiss her. Okay, what else do I have? Okay, I still have the sword key, which I don't know. I don't remember where that even leads to. Either way, I need to get 4 of the mask so I can. I need to get 4 of the mask so I can actually get this. Get whatever's hiding in the thing a ding a ding a ding a boom boom. Uh-oh. He's turning into a crimson head. Crimson head. He's turning into a crimson head. His skin's turning bright red. His blood is dripping. His nails are growing at an immense rate. I'm in a singing mood. Okay, so combine. But no, on a serious note though, I really wouldn't. That would be totally disrespectful. Don't get up, don't get up. Oh, he got up. Oh, he got up. Oh. Hey, if you're gonna be doing stuff with another woman and I'm in the same room, I am gonna look. You can't not expect me not to look. I do have a nice ass. I would bite my own ass. There's no zombies here? Oh, don't do that. Come on, girl, be a brother. Be a good fiance. You know, that's just weird. Just hearing you say that is just weird because, well, not hearing, but, you know, because how I can actually consider myself, like, the good and bad side, Wesker and Chris. So it's like you're saying, I want my own ass. I know, but still. Really? I might not even be close enough. Hey, at times I actually find myself very attractive. I like how I try to grab the shotgun ammo and it completely denies me. Back the hell up, bitch. Not just any object. But no, sometimes I have one of those days where I find myself very attractive, and if I could, I would totally tap myself. I am probably one of the weirdest mother suckers ever. Like, at times I hate myself, sometimes I'm very depressed. But I mean, like, I can be very depressed. Hate myself, hate my life. And all that stuff. But then I had those days where I just find myself so goddamn sexy. I'd be like, damn. You know? I think I am partially bipolar. Okay, now I gotta stop and think. I could check that room on the top left, then I also have that room on the top right. Thank you. I just don't know anymore. I think I'm gonna check the room on the top right, which means I have to run into that crimson head again.
Yay, my crimson heads! Back the fuck up!
Really? You're not gonna... Whatever.
Whatever.
I'm surprised I haven't died yet.
Soon, my luck is going to run out. And I'm going to die a very bloody death.
I don't know if it's going to be today or tomorrow, but one day.
Fuck!
Okay, I don't know where to go. Only other place I have left is... I'm about to check there. Yeah, I should probably save. Just in case. Are you still in town of Salem? Okay, I was gonna say if you want, I can hop on with you.
We can dance if we want to, we can leave it all behind. Cause if they don't dance and if they don't dance...
Oh, I killed him! Good. But he's gonna turn into a goddamn crimson head. He's gonna turn all red. Then I'll get all bloody. Alright, just let me look at this door and I'll hop on with you. Oh yeah, the helmet key I actually don't get until later on in the game. Oh yeah, that's right, he did fall down. Do you wanna build a snowman? I don't remember the lyrics. I was trying to think of the lyrics, and I couldn't think of it. I can move that?
Get off of me, you mangy mutt!
Oh no. Oh no. I hate the camera! Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I die because of the fucking camera, I'm gonna be so
fucking pissed, man. I hate the camera at that one certain point because it just goes all over the place and I can't fucking pay attention. I'm gonna die. I can't breathe. No! I went through the wrong door! I'm done. I'm done. I don't want to go through that again. Not you right now. So, thank you for joining me on the stream, Stace. Oh, I went through the wrong effing door. But I think that's what I have to do next. I have to go through the door. Yeah, he does write pretty fancy. I don't know, that'd be pretty... I can't really see them using a typewriter just to write out something real quick. In a situation like this, personally, I would just grab a piece of paper and quickly write something down and then paste it on there. Though, you know what's funny? I just thought of something they could do for a Resident Evil parody. Well, besides the live-action movies. You have people go into the same situation as everyone's going through in this game. You know, mansions, zombies, all that. And then you have some dickhead posting all of these things on the walls being like, "Hey Chris, you're a douche. Lol." Like, you just see random things all over the place that just make fun of some of the characters. But yes, thank you for joining me on the stream, Stacy. I keep wanting to say fiance, but like the way that flows, I'm like, that doesn't sound exactly right. I can't believe I fucked myself. Alrighty. And now I end the stream. Boop.